Researchers at the University of Bradford are developing a simple universal blood test to diagnose cancer. And a baseball team in Korea now allows fans to cheer through a computer and have it physically represented at the stadium by a robot. Vsauce, Kevin here. This is Mind Blow. Jibo is the first robot that will be a part of your family. Designed by famed roboticist Cynthia Brazil, Jibo is an interactive companion and helper. It comes with several apps, including one that takes pictures using a facial tracker, a personal assistant that keeps your schedule and provides reminders, a telepresence app for long-distance communication, and even a storyteller that uses sound effects and graphics to entertain kids. The crowdfunding campaign aims to create a community of developers using Jibo as a platform in order to maximize the potential of the social robot, planning to roll out in 2015. One of the longest pieces of dinosaur coprolite recently sold at auction for $8,500. Coprolite is fossilized poop. In related news, newly discovered tracks add to the theory that T-Rexes hunted in packs, which is terrifying. The world's largest laser is helping researchers study planet formation by crushing diamonds. The 30-foot-long laser, along with 175 other lasers, combine to exert 50 million times the amount of Earth's atmospheric pressure on a single diamond. And they're doing this to learn what the core of huge planets like Saturn might look like. Sense is a bedside monitor and smart alarm that kind of turns sleeping into a video game. It uses a sensor clipped onto a pillow to monitor the bedroom environment and how well you slept, and then gives you a score. So if the room is pitch black, you gain points, but if a car alarm woke you up at 3 a.m., you lose points. With the smart alarm function, if you're supposed to be up at 9:30 but you're awake at 9:15, it'll go off so you don't fall back asleep, waking you up at the optimum time. The recently unveiled Mercedes-Benz Future Truck 2025 drives itself. It's equipped with the Highway Pilot Assistance System that drives completely autonomously up to 85 kilometers per hour. The prototype was tested on a stretch of the Autobahn near East Germany and responded perfectly to traffic, but it retains a steering wheel for critical maneuvers, and they hope to have them on the road by 2025. Largest aquatic insect recently found in China with a 21 centimeter wingspan.
That's 8.2 inches.
A new study shows that fist bumping transmits significantly fewer bacteria than shaking hands. And nearly twice as many bacteria are transmitted during a handshake compared to a high five. Researchers say the fist bump could substantially reduce the transmission of infectious diseases between people. Finding Rover is an app that uses facial recognition to help find lost dogs. Users take a front-facing photo of their dog, and if someday it gets lost, the app scans all the missing dogs in the area. Conversely, you can help return lost dogs by snapping a photo and matching the face and getting the owner's contact info. Researchers at Carnegie Mellon have created a camera-filled dome that recreates full 3D motion scenes. The two-story geodesic dome features over 500 cameras capturing 100,000 different points in motion at any time, without the need for physical markers. This could be a huge upgrade to motion capture for movies and video games, and even eventually be used in sporting events and concerts by taking advantage of the crowd's cell phone cameras. Finally, Center of the Sun is synced with glitch animation representing the life cycle of an Olmec sun god. I'm gonna leave you with a MacGyver robot that uses environmental objects as tools, and as always, thanks for watching.